currently standing on Dawson Street, which is one of the streets that's named in the recent YouTube video that went viral, the UK's roughest estate. Been speaking to the residents all morning, and the general consensus is that there's a few bad pods of ruffians that seem to be making the area worse than what it is, but that generally the community spirit is quite high. Residents are saying that if the council stepped in and the police upped the support in the area, then the area would be a lot better than what it is at the moment. Residents think that the video kind of over exaggerates how bad the area is, but that something does need to be done.